How y'all feel out there?
Hey guys, it's Elliana, and today I'm going to take you on a tour of the awesome ALDCLA. First, we have this wall that, first of all, we call the gold room, but personally, I like to call it the great wall of apple. And then we have bars, and over here, we have the nice speakers, and as you can see, we have a lot of speakers because we like to play the music really loud.
Ultimate Studio Rescue. Here is season 5, season 6, and season 7. And over here, we have the drinking fountain in the bathrooms. And I love stretching on this. It's like super good. This is one of my favorite stretches. So you go into a planche, grab the third or fourth bar, whatever your level is, and then you go up and hold it. Sometimes you can bend, you can straighten, you can arch, but it's just super fun. Sometimes you could just even hold like that. So yeah, it's super cool. And here's the vending machine, which is awesome. Except sometimes it gives you the wrong drink, but and you're like, ugh. Let's go into the shop. I love this. So when, if you come to the ALDC and buy something, you can use this and get a million likes on your photos. Over here, You have the comfiest jackets in the world, oh my lord. Here we have black leotards in case you want to do ballet here. You guys, it has to save your tears for the pillowcase. And it's a pillowcase. Look at this. Look how awesome this is. And then we have this outfit too. But sadly, they don't have it in my size, so I'm really upset. And here, if you like didn't bring tap shoes or shoes, here you have all the stuff. And these are so dope, you guys. I mean, seriously. And also, I love to steal the candy up there, too. It's actually really fun. This outfit is very special to me because this is what I wore to my first ever pyramid with the Abbey Lee Dance Company.
I have high hopes for Elliana. She's a spectacular dancer. She really is. Is she the key player? We're going to have to wait and see.
So that's really cool. And here are a bunch of hair bows and brushes. And guys, here's my picture that are hand signed by me. So if you ever come, you can get one if you want. And then there's Lily's up there too. Make sure you get one of hers too. They're really cool. And back here is a lot of the bows too. They're super pretty. And this was Mackenzie's solo. And that was JoJo and Kendall's duet. And here I can be like, hello,
what would you like from the Abbey Lee Dance Company today?
So yeah, that's cool. And they have the fluffy puppies too, and the hair bricks. And that's always super cool. I love like fluffing those, because I have like a million of them, so I'm like. So anyways, that's it for the shop. Hey guys. Thanks so much for watching my ALDC studio tour. If you like this video, please share it, give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to click that subscribe button. Stay tuned for more videos from the Young Hollywood Club featuring your favorite new young stars. In the meantime, check out my music links that I made at the ALDC. See you soon!
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put a baby.
If I could eat one thing for the rest of my life, it would be Panera. It is so delicious.
My friends always feel the need to tell me things. Seems like they're just happier than us these days. Yeah. These days, I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to be you.
This is what you came for.
I hope you have a beautiful day.